students. Today, your teacher is there with a new video. And the video is all about the concept of A or An. Before starting with A or An, let us know the vowels. There are five vowels. A, E, I, O, and U. A, E, I, O, U. So any letter which starts with the vowels, the first letter is vowel, we use an. An before that word. Any word which has the letter A, E, I, O, U, we use an. Consonants. So let us see the consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. So all these are consonants. So any word which has a consonant in its first letter, we use A. We use A before any consonant. So let us see some exercises. Use of A. So you can see the first picture. It is of a bee. And the first letter is a consonant. B is a consonant. So before consonant, what we use? We use A. So a bee. A bee. The next picture is of a lion. The first letter is a consonant. So we use A before a consonant. So a lion. A lion. Use of an. There is a yummy ice cream. So the first letter of the word ice cream has a vowel. Has a vowel. So before a vowel, we use an. An ice cream. The second picture we have here is a egg. Is a egg. So what we use before a vowel? We use an. Is a vowel? So we use an. An egg. An egg. An ice cream. An egg. So I hope you have liked this video. Thank you.